Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Push the tempo. Bye.
Rhythm section with Aris. Peace and pleasure, my people. Nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys.
The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Rocky on the reach, I pray while you hope to sustain. Don't be scared, something you can't stop. You can only hope to contain. I can aim, so I